Hey everyone, I'm Dark Pulse Dave. I'm glad you could join me, and welcome to Super Mario Bros. 3 with
Ruby. Hey guys.
So we're going to be playing for this game and seeing how well we do, which, you know, based on past experience, probably not so well, but we're going to get into it.
Oh, I'm going first?
Okay. You're going first.
I suck at Mario games. I apologize. I'm going to disgrace everyone.
The first level of the first world. It's not hard.
Alright, let's go.
There you go. Get the basic controls down. I believe it's B to sprint.
Give me that block. Yeah. No! Yes. You're right.
Well, you didn't die to the first Goomba. That's a good start.
That's already better than I believed I would be doing.
Oop.
No! Come here. I want to mess up your day. There we go. Haha, yes. Yes.
And now you... can't get that block. There's no ground pounding in this game.
Dang it. Well.
Okay.
Like I said, disgraced everyone. My apologies.
Well.
Zelda, I can do. Pokemon, I can do. I've never been able to get the Mini Mario. It's like simple controls, and yet. Oh, sure, we show off here. You're already doing way better than I did, so, I think we
I've had lots of practice.
Oh, no!
You went that way. Are you serious? You're supposed to go the other direction.
We've been japed. What a wily mushroom. Oh no. Okay, at this point you're just showing off, my dude.
I'm actually looking for something.
What kind of secrets are you trying to find?
There we go.
How many times have you played this game?
A lot.
I've beaten it. Yeah.
But that was a few years ago now.
You got a fire flower. Nice.
Yes, I did.
I will say this about Nintendo. They sure know how to make catchy music.
Yeah.
World 1 Stage 2.
Yeah.
I've still got your Tanuki-ness.
1-2. Like Disney's 1-2.
1-2 Saturday morning?
Yeah, that was the weekday.
Oh no!
Okay.
I don't know. I'm terrible at Mario. I think this has been well established now. See, maybe if I just played it more.
Yeah.
But.
That's how I got good.
Gotta get good.
Okay.
Here's the thing though, and this is probably gonna get me a lot of, like, hate. I don't really enjoy playing Mario games all that much. Well, like, they're great games.
Well, you have never played Super Mario 64, have you?
Yes, I have. I got 2 Bowser, but I never beat Bowser. But yeah. I just... Mario games just aren't really games I enjoy playing. I prefer Zelda.
Well, I mean, like the 60... Like Mario 64 and Mario Galaxy, Mario Sunshine, those are good. I think you would like those.
Oh, I've tried playing Mario Galaxy and Mario Galaxy 2. I can't do that. Motion sickness gets to me with those levels. Because they get all topsy-turvy. But...
I mean, we should play 64 at least at some point.
Yeah, I'm okay with that.
64 and Sunshine.
Yeah, I don't think I've ever played Mario Sunshine. Oh, there it goes.
That's just cruel. Mario is sad.
Oh no, Mario.
Mario's gonna kill things to feel happy.
Mario, that's not how we cope. Mario, that is a poor coping mechanism.
Okay, guess to the Toad House.
Sure. Watch me die at the first thing. Oh, maybe not. What is... Can I have one more try?
Yes.
I'm stuck with these controls. Okay, jump. Oh, boy. Boy, howdy. Why? Why is there a boomerang?
Yeah.
I have issues with the boomerang. So that happened.
At least you're small, you can get under there.
I'm just worried about the thing coming back.
I think there's something in one of those blocks there.
Possibly.
Yeah.
I just want him to get past first.
Pretty sure there's something in one of them. You missed one. There's the something.
Now will I be able to get... Yeah, I can get out. So how do you fly?
You repeatedly tap A to slow down when you're falling. To actually fly, though, you need to get going fast so the gauge on the bottom fills up all the way. Then you jump and repeatedly tap A to actually fly. There's secrets. That's not a secret.
Nope, that's just a jerk. Oh boy. At least I did better that time. I did slightly better. Random note, you know there's another game I could never get the hang of?
What?
Mega Man.
Well, that's because you barely played it.
Well, it's just when I did play it...
Elizabeth got really good at it.
She did. She was like... scary good for a while. But yeah, it's just...
Yeah. Give me mushroom.
There are just certain arcade-style games that just... I can't... do.
I wasn't good at any of them to start with either, okay?
I know.
You need to practice.
I'm better at, like, adventure-y type games. Oh. Like, open world is my favorite. Okay. Like, Skyrim. Skyrim's a great game.
We need to play that at some point.
I mean, the glitches are the best part, to be honest.
Okay.
You walk out the right one. Flying mammoths.
This is what? The right one.
What? What?
There are secrets!
What just happened?
There are secrets. I know secrets
that.
In this game.
What? Methinks you may have been playing this a bit too much. Ooh, pick a box. Which one do we want?
I don't remember which one is good and which one is bad. That one's bad. I mean, bad is still good, but it's not as good.
Yeah, it's still a good thing, but it's not as helpful as it could have been.
I might want to play this one, because...
Yeah, that's fine. You go ahead.
It's a moving level.
Yeah, I would die right away.
Okay. Okay.
Oh boy.
Here we go.
Speaking of side-scrolling levels, you know what we should do?
What?
Oh.
Super Smash Bros.
Yeah.
On their moving levels. Those would be fun.
Okay.
And by fun, I mean just a tough time all around, but entertaining.
Okay. Here we go. Oh, there's something. Okay, there was that. That secret! I think I missed one.
Well, it's too late now.
Yeah. Come here. Aw, it took it away.
You can't take the shell with you. Hey, one up.
Yeah, if you get 3 stars, you get 5.
Nice.
Anyway, here's a mini game.
Line up the pictures and set up, get a prize.
And get a prize.
You only get one try. Oh boy.
I'll give you a hint. When it starts to overlap, that's generally when you should stop it, in my experience.
Oh, dang it.
At least in the version that I played. This one is slightly different.
I got 2, but... oh.
You got 2 of them.
Not good enough.
Da-da-da-da. Do you want to play this one?
I'm okay.
Okay.
Less dangerous.
I just kind of started.
That's fine. You go right ahead. Whoa, fire. Yeah.
I don't really like the fire flowers in this one so much. I think the feather is so much more useful.
Yeah. The fire looks really cool. I like the lava.
Okay.
Look, another feather.
Are you serious? There was secrets!
Perfect timing.
There was secrets!
They're lost to you now. Okay, turn the stand up for a minute and turn to the side. Your nose elongates like 3 times.
I want the secrets.
Was it worth it?
Yes.
Is it okay? Good to know.
I forgot that you can't spin the dry bones in this one.
That would make it a bit too easy.
Okay.
Don't overjump.
Are you serious?
Hey, you still got it. Ooh.
Oh.
Ooh.
I did not mean to do that.
Oh no, I think my skills are rubbing off on you.
Well, to be fair, I haven't played this game in years.
Yeah.
Give me that. Don't you take that away from me. Okay. What happened? I blinked and something happened.
So much death. So much fire.
Yeah, continue. Okay, we have to restart the whole thing now.
Mario games that were originally going to be called like Middle-Aged Man, I think it was, in Japan.
Really?
Yeah. I think it was, I'm probably gonna say the sound of Oji-san or something. Huh. That's what I heard. I'm not sure how true that is, but that's something that I heard.
Okay.
So it would be kind of...
Lie! Lie, my pretties!
Just a random Mario fact. Or facts, I say. I'll have to look into that, because now I'm actually curious. I'll have to... What'd you get?
Store.
Oh, nice. Yee, let's see if I can do it this time. Apparently not.
Something happened.
Something did happen, and I'm not entirely sure I'm okay with what happened.
Okay.
No! No! Mario. Mario, you
yeah,
that's, listen to me.
That's death.
I am the one in control. You will heed my request.
Okay. I think there's a feather in that one.
That's okay.
Okay. There is a star in that one here.
That's okay. I'm just trying to get through the level. I'm not gonna do anything fancy. No? You get your fire away from me.
Okay, run park. Or just casually stroll to the end.
I'm just going on a
that
lovely...
Works too.
A lovely stroll. Because if I go too fast, I run face first into an enemy.
Just
catching music.
Okay, let's see. There we go. Now, come on!
Have you thought about maybe getting the new game, the Mario Odyssey?
Thought about it. I need a Switch, though.
Yeah. I mean, I wouldn't mind having a Switch either, too. I wouldn't mind getting a copy of Breath of the Wild.
Yeah.
Or,
Oh.
The new Smash Bros. That's coming out, which I'm very excited for.
Yeah.
Did you just glitch?
No. This is supposed to be secrets. Maybe I can't get the secrets. Maybe when you get the secrets, you can't get them again. Mm-hmm. I forget.
I guess that would kind of make sense.
Eh.
Toad house. Left. Let's try left.
That's a feather. Okay. Looks like a leaf.
It is a leaf. It's not a feather.
Yeah. Okay, let's see if I can do any better at this.
Okay. Oh. So close.
Gotta get all three wrong!
That should be an achievement in and of itself. Oh, is this a side-scrolling one?
No, this is the castle.
Okay.
We skipped the side-scrolling one.
Thank you.
It's not necessary.
Ooh, boy. Oh, boy howdy.
Okay.
Good gravy gosh. I'm actually frightened. Stop shooting off little fireballs.
You'll do that every time you start running. The same button. Okay.
Oh, hopeful. Dave, I am having a fright.
Yeah. Okay.
Well, no well.
Okay, there's a feather in there. Now, don't get hit by this guy.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait for him to go on his merry way. Okay.
You're gonna need to take him out for a second. Don't spin him. If you try spinning him, he will kill you. Go to your right. Now, all the way right. Now, hold down the run button and go left.
Run?
Yeah. Okay, A. When that starts happening, when it reaches max...
Oh, oh.
When it reaches 88 miles per hour, you...
I'll see some crazy stuff.
Oh.
What just...
You went through the door.
Through
the door.
Oh. I didn't realize there was a...
I mean, there is a magic whistle we can go on that will skip worlds. But I mean, we aren't really going to use that anyway.
I didn't realize we were playing Indiana Jones.
I just wanted to show you the secrets.
No, let me go through the door.
You have to press up when it's at its height. Okay, here's the boss.
I'm not ready. I'm not prepared. Hi. I just ran right into him. Hello, let me give you a high five with my face. No issues there. I'm sorry. You have to start off teeny tiny because of me. I took away your bigness. But that's okay, because you're getting it right back.
Okay. Here we go.
What kind of medical ramifications must I have to constantly shrink and grow? A little worrying.
Really interesting how minimalistic the look of the game is.
It is. It's really pretty.
Okay. Secrets. Secrets. Secret.
You are outside of the level.
Yes, I am.
Oh, nice.
And now we don't even have to fight the boss. There you go.
Oh no. Oh boy! Starting off with a bane, I see.
You can spin the plants.
Okay.
I'm
just gonna avoid them.
Make sure you're to the side of them, not on top of them when you try it. You can jump up there, it's just you have to hold down the A button for the entire duration there.
Alright, so how do I,
spin B.
Oh. That's okay. I'll do this. I'm just gonna cheat and go this way. Is that a secret?
I'm not sure. It might be.
How do I get
up? I don't remember that one.
How do I get up there?
You would have to, get a running start.
Alright.
Which is difficult to do on an incline. You go on top of it.
I mean, sure?
I mean, try going to your left. There might be a
no!
way to do it
no.
over there. Oh, turtles. Turtles.
No! How
Koopas.
Dare
you? Koopas even.
I was having a good time.
I think there's another feather in that box down there.
I just got back up here.
Now fire flower. Fire.
I mean,
fire flower.
Sure.
Flyer flower.
Flyer flower.
Here we go.
I am invincible now. I am unstoppable.
Okay, don't tip. Don't slide down this one.
I will wreak my horrible fiery vengeance upon you all. Come at me.
Oh. Here we go.
Yee! I did it!
Fire flower.
think it goes, you get,
get one of each, or just a random combination. You get one up. You get two up with three mushrooms, three up with three fire flowers, and five up with three stars.
I think that's how it goes.
Okay.
This happy music does not really match the stress.
Okay.
Yeah, honestly, the feather is kind of a safety net.
A little bit.
Okay.
Oh, tricky Koopa right at the end.
Yeah,
they do that. Wait until you get the Doom Doggies.
Ooh, I love the Doom Doggies.
There's a Chain Chomp at the end of the level at some point.
Really? That seems a little unfair. Oh, do I have to fight a Hammer Bro?
Yeah.
You wanna not?
Just wait till he goes up, then run over there.
You know, you're slightly and rude. Then...
What? Okay. You can grab the... Yeah. The level won't end until you grab the chest.
Okay,
so.
I'm gonna see if there's anything...
If you can get underneath it.
I would like to, yes.
I think the Firefly was the only one here.
Mario! Can you give me an inch to get... Thank you.
Yeah, inching is not a thing in this game. Double candles.
Alright. I'm gonna go...
No. Think about it! It contents will help you on your way!
Thank you, Toad. That voice won't haunt my nightmares. Although, honestly, the Toad voice is just a little... Maybe this one. I don't know. What do you think?
Eh, I don't remember. So just pick one. I find the middle one usually isn't a bad choice.
No. We got a leaf.
Yeah. You want to do the next one?
Oh boy. I don't trust myself. You do it.
Okay.
We've already come this far.
Oh, it's the animal. The thing has been transformed.
Oh,
please find the magic wand so we can change it back.
He's so cute though.
In the version I had before, this guy was a snake, not a dog.
Okay, but hold up. Why would you want to change him back? He's adorable now. He's a puppy.
Because Mario.
But dog.
But Mario.
Oh, Bullet Bills.
Yep.
Oh, Bullet Bill in your face.
Okay.
Maybe I should use the directional pad instead.
Maybe. The pad might help.
It's a little bit more precise.
It is.
Come here.
Oh, that's...
That was close.
Wait. Where'd the fire flower go?
You got it, I thought.
I'm very confused.
It looked like you grabbed it.
Okay. Oh, there's one over there. A box over there.
Oh, hello.
Hi, Iggy, I think.
Azalea? I'm sorry, that joke is
I have no reference. I have no reference point for that.
Nah, I'm sure that joke has been made a million times. I apologize.
You don't need to go back in the castle. You can follow the ship.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. Well, nope. Okay, I'm going to use the D-pad too because...
Yeah, the D-pad is a little more precise.
That way I can actually go places.
But I mean, the control pad is so much nicer in the hand. I mean, the control stick.
one of the two options is better than the other.
Yeah.
Well, watch out. It's gonna start pushing you if it pushes you against that block. You're gonna die.
Just instantly. One of the things I've never understood about these kinds of levels,
what's on the left side of the screen that's gonna kill you?
Yeah. Oh, ooh. Hello.
Yeah, jump.
What's with these smoke rings? Ooh,
okay. I think they're magic smoke rings.
Did I do it?
Magic smoke rings from his magic cigar.
Oh no. He's not Gandalf. He can't be doing that. Oh no. I know the music's telling me I'm okay, but a free fall is never a good thing. Thank heavens. Oh, but you were so cute as a dog.
Here is a letter from the princess.
Sorry, but your princess is in another castle. Greetings, if you see any ghosts, be careful. They will give chase if you turn away. I've enclosed a jewel that helps protect you, Princess Toadstool.
That is an infinite feather.
It
doesn't stay around if something hits you, but basically it lets you fly immediately and infinitely if you use it. It's very useful for getting past some of the tougher levels later on.
That sounds infinite.
So you do kind of want to save it. But anyway, that's going to do it for this episode. We're glad you could join us, and we hope to see you all next time.
Bye!